So he'd want to get on the score sheet against them. This is Walker. Nicely done. Reed dispossessed, however, by Demetriou. It's a great ball in. This is the big chance for Gansh now, and he'll lob it over the keeper and into the vacant net. Kidderminster have the lead back, and it's thanks to Michael Gansh, who gets his 20th league goal of the season.
Into that York City penalty area, free header. And Jack Byrne gives Kidderminster.